Make sure the clock is right. Here we go to the right of Bobrovsky.
Backstrom wins the faceoff. Anderson is there. Panarin, the long shot, scores into the empty net.
Someone throws a loaf of bread on the ice. Thanks. And I get it.
Oh, that's great.
What a play off the draw. Panarin, love this. Used to be a selfish play to shoot the puck at the empty net on your side of the red line. But the numbers are such that just take the shot at the empty net. Go for the net. Line up again if you get the icing. And there Panarin celebrates. And there's the bread. I actually have a loaf too here.
Anderson and Jenner drive the assist, so Anderson will continue a point scoring streak, extending it to four games. 3 plus 2, 5 points. Final seconds tick off in this one. Anthony Duclair with a second game-winning goal, both against Washington. Crowd on their feet. They've enjoyed this one. They're not leaving too soon.
Complete game by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Coming off that road trip, they found their game. They thought they played their best game of the road trip in Vegas. They were excited to get home, obviously, after that long trip. And then what was it going to be? Caps played last night. You needed it. The start was critical. The Blue Jackets made sure they started the right way, and they continued. I thought it was a complete domination by the Columbus Blue Jackets. The shot clock, the face-offs, the high danger chances. They did it everywhere and all night long. And there's the hug. It's been a while since January 15th was their last win at home. But who cares? This team's rolling right now.
Third shutout for Bob, his 27th in his NHL career. Let's check out the standings here. The Jackets move to within 2 points of the Capitals. And, of course, the Islanders late in the third period were trailing Buffalo. Jackets with games in hand. And look at those regulation and overtime wins. Those road wins are going to be important down the stretch. Three stars of the game. Let's listen. Here's Greg Murray.
From your Columbus Blue Jackets, number 13, Cam Atkinson.
Cam Atkinson, strong effort here. In particular, a couple of big defensive plays and on the penalty kill. How about that? 21 shifts, 7 shots, almost 22 minutes of ice time. And yes, in his 500th game, the milestone effort. A big, big game for Cam Atkinson.
Saves on the evening and the shutout. Number 72.
Saves by Bobrovsky in the third period, Washington's best period, and Bobrovsky turns them all aside down the stretch in the late minutes. A couple of huge stops, and he picks up his 27th career shutout, first ever against Washington.
And the number one star of tonight's game with one goal on the evening from your Columbus Blue Jackets, number 91, Anthony Duclair.
How about that? Anthony Duclair, second game-winning goal against the Capitals. And a goal, a couple of block shots, 13 minutes and 46 seconds. What an effort tonight from Duclair. And he'll sit alongside Jody Shelley. Let's go downstairs.
Are they? It's the Duke chant.
I love it. Let's hear it. Let's hear it.
That's pretty good. Hey, I thought it was a complete domination by the Blue Jackets tonight over the Capitals. What'd you see?
Yeah, I think right off the puck drop, I think we're ready to go. You know, a couple days off here coming from a long road trip. Getting back home, we had some energy in our legs, and it was nice to see.
Take us to your goal. 1-0 for a long time tonight. It was your goal that made the difference.
Yeah, it was great pass by Bjorki there. And, you know, I saw a 2-on-1. I saw opening. Don't give me too much credit. I tried to go low glove there and sneak 5-hole. So it was nice to see going.
Were you thinking shot the whole way?
No, I was thinking pass and then I was thinking shot. I mean, he opened up for me.
How about your defensive game? We always hear Torch talk about away from the puck. You feel like it's coming along for you?
Yeah, definitely, especially with the help of my teammates. You know, we got Marty St. Louis you know, part of the Blue Jackets, and it's been awesome, you know, learning every day and trying to get better.
Seems like the Blue Jackets found their game on the road, but what's it like to be home here in front of your fans?
It's awesome. You know, it's here, yeah. You guys gave us energy every night, night in, night out. It doesn't matter what day of the week. We love playing in front of you guys, and we love it.
Well, congratulations, Anthony. Go enjoy the victory, and get ready for Thursday.
Thank you, guys.
First star of tonight's game, Anthony Duclair, who gets the game-winning goal for the Blue Jackets.